Well, today is the 4th of February 2008 and it's currently 1 p.m. Today's looking a bit better than yesterday. Temperature's up around 28, the dew point around 19. So yesterday temperature's around about 24 and dew points 11, 12. But it's early at the moment. This Q field here wasn't there about an hour ago, so it's all appeared on the Brisbane Ranges fairly quickly. If I just do a pan, you can sort of see that. Nothing with great depth at the moment, apart from this one. That one might produce a shower. Might put it on time lapse for a bit. Nice rain shaft here, rain foot, and rain free base in front of it. How's this for a mean looking storm? Look at that RFB there. Unbelievable. And there's its microburst, rain foot, raised dust. This might be inflow here. Developing a tail on that. Storm agrees with me. So you see that tail, it's interesting. I'll just get the tripod out and do a time lapse. I got that one. Sound coming from where it was pointing. It's time to move, that was too close for my comfort. It's near Digger's Rest. This storm was putting out some nice lightning before. Probably won't do it now. Here comes the rain. Oh!
That's what I'm talking about.
Uh-oh.
Rain. In digger's rest now. See what we can turn up with. Oh.
Where was that? Over there. Oh!